I remember when I became Australian citizen too, very special day, proud day it was. I went inside, took a couple of hours actually. My whole family came down, they waited for me. I went inside, became Australian citizen, got my paperwork, finally came out. My family said, "What happened, Tahir?" I said, "Piss off, you old wogs."